Very good. You are here.
You want a dog?
Okay, so today we are talking about Erwin Schrödinger, who most of you are probably familiar with through his experiment with the cat in the box.
Say hello, Snuggles.
However, more important than his cat-in-the-box philosophy idea was his contribution to quantum mechanics. Now, a lot of you might not know that he actually was really opposed to the idea of how his work was used. Isn't that right, Erwin?
I don't like it.
He even said later to a colleague that he wished that he had never been affiliated with the work, and in return, the colleague replied,
"Oh, Schrödinger, it is a good thing some other people believe in your equation more than you do."
The equation that we're talking about looks something like this. Schrödinger's equation was also based on the fact that he theorized, and correctly so, that an electron not only moves as a wave, but also as a particle.
Well, I was at the University of Berlin in Germany. I was awarded the Nobel Prize for the discovery of new productive forms of atomic theory. Not to brag or anything. Many of you may be thinking, "Oh, Schrödinger, you are so small and nerdy, and you wear funny glasses. Do you have success with the ladies?" And I must tell you, yes.
In addition to having a wife, he also had many mistresses. He left Austria before World War II because he couldn't deal with a country that was persecuting Jews for their religion. Just thought it wasn't right.
Isn't that sweet? Equality. Equality. Science.